Hey guys, welcome back to Lush Aqua. Today we are at Aqua Discus and I don't need to introduce the man in front of me. Everybody knows in the discus hobby, at least in India, we know Anil D'Souza very, very well. Hi Anil, welcome to Lush Aqua.
Hi.
Thank you so much for featuring on our video.
My pleasure.
So Anil, I'm not going to waste time in asking you how to take care of discus. There are multiple videos. You are very famous on YouTube as well. Mayur sir has made a video with you. Discus Ninja has made a video with you. And you have explained it quite beautifully how to take care of discus. But in today's video, I want to go one step behind and start with how do you select a discus? How does Anil D'Souza himself, after so many years of experience, select his discus?
Selecting discus is one of the most easiest as well as one of the most difficult things, as I would put it. You know, when you're new to the hobby, of course it's the most difficult thing to select a discus. Most of the people just go by the size as well as the colors.
Yeah.
Wherein, you know, discus have far more characteristics other than those which you need to keep in mind. Like, I would say what kind of a discus would actually attract my attention. Check with this discus.
What do you like in this, Anil?
First of all, the discus is active. Okay. Secondly, the structure of the body structure is quite proportionate. The fins are like properly grown, and overall, if you see that fish, even for that matter, like this fish has got a good forehead, good finnage. The body thickness is quite okay as per its age. Definitely the age indicators are the eyes. You know, the eye proportion as to the body, it defines the discus. So for me, this is more or less, I wouldn't say a 10 on 10, or maybe a 9 on 10 discus.
So first you look at the body size, the body structure, the finnage, and also it has to be of the right age for its thickness.
Yes, absolutely.
Right.
Absolutely.
But sir, when it comes to a smaller discus, it is very difficult to know when it comes to body size, because sometimes a person wants to pick up a 2-inch discus or a 3-inch discus. In that, it is very difficult to know what is the quality. Is there any special way to know what is the quality in a smaller discus?
That would definitely come with experience and time. As in when you look at discus or in a tank, if you can see. So probably in a discus like what we're showing here, if you see, the sizes are similar, more or less similar size.
Uh-huh.
So we understand that they might be of the same age. But there are a few discus here which are not appropriately as per their age. For example, this guy seems bigger to his age and size.
Uh-huh.
You know, might be a the eyes tell us that, you know, it's a little bit smaller to its age. So likewise, so this definitely would come with experience. The more you see discus, the more experience you would get, the more you would understand how the the eye ratio towards the body goes.
So this is all about experience.
It is absolutely all about experience. Of course, when you go to a discus seller, it's the duty of the discus seller to actually update you what exactly the fish is and how old the fish is. Nowadays it's become absolutely commercial. The hobby is like actually gone to the side. People are concentrating more on business. Of course, the times are bad, so they are doing it. But then some ethics are required in the hobby, because you can cheat a person once, twice, third time, he stops the hobby.
Yeah.
So overall, everybody goes for a loss. So that's my understanding, and that's how I have a mix of hobby as well as commercial part in it.
So what I would understand is when the discus is big, there are certain points you can keep in mind while selecting. But when a discus is small and you have a lack of knowledge or lack of experience, it is best to go to a knowledgeable breeder, like maybe yourself. Even when I was new to discus, you have personally selected all my discus. And all my viewers on Lush Aqua know the quality of discus right now you have selected for me as well.
Yeah.
So thank you so much, Anil. That was really, really helpful. Thank you so much.